And now moving forward, I would now like to invite our jury chair, Mr. Gurmeet Singh, Chairman and Managing Director, Hitachi Air Conditioning India Limited, to please join me on stage and to say a few words before we begin this ceremony. A very, very warm welcome to you, sir.
Good evening, everyone. And first thing first, on this table, I have a black iPhone. It is on silent mode. It is lying there unattended. If it rings, my wife calls, please don't hand over to somebody else. It's mine. So a little bit about, I have been told to speak for about 15 minutes. I think taking a cue from Anurag, a 5 minutes should be enough, I think. So I'll give you a very small background about, a very short background about myself. You know, I have been selling Hitachi air conditioners for I don't know how many years. I was probably born in this world to sell Hitachi, it looks like. So, you know, long back, you know, we as a company, we are almost like a 150-year-old company from Japan. And therefore, most of the people here probably think that being a Japanese, being an air conditioner, you are a premium established thing, and then you can go and sell out things with at a price that you decide. But I'll tell you, it was a very painful journey. You can't do much to an international brand. Many of you would know. You can create sub-brands. You can do something around it. But then when you have to sell an air conditioner, which is actually Hitachi. So there was a lot of thing. And over the years, we were able to establish, let's say, a very premium, nice brand, which was very appealing to the people who wanted to, you know, aspire to get a slightly better product. Now, like all brand challenges, all companies face this challenge, and we also started facing this while we were premium. Now, you know, where are the numbers? And then you suddenly start thinking, what did I create? There's a brand which is premium, people are wanting to buy premium, and then there are many others at the bottom of the pyramid or middle or somewhere else who want to go and aspire. So now we have a challenge. Last 3 years, we started saying, we are for everyone. Now we have to create that. So these are the challenges which all of you, I think, all of us actually face day in and day out. How to create a brand which is very high premium, whatever, and then come to something which you need to sell to every masses. Short introductions, I have been doing that fairly okay. We have invested in India, and therefore, you know, we are doing pretty well. While coming to this pitch awards top 50, most of it was said, the process has been explained. Anurag also talked about it. I also spoke a little bit about it. You saw me. But let me also put it across once again that I had a chance to meet those 15 brilliant of my co-jury members. And I think it's a very credible thing to the management and the people who manage this, that the jury was 100% full attendance. This was something which was, I think, a very credible thing. And I would like to clap for all of you who were there to do this way. So to get 15 people from all over the country, come here, contribute, spend a whole day. Actually, I must confess, I never realized it is going to cost me a full day. I mean, invest a full day, not cost. Invest a full day there, but it was very enjoyable. And I would say, doing the same thing day in, day out, doing whatever, finally, I came out quite satisfied. So, the credibility, well, I think there was no one in the panel who could be influenced. You know, while Anurag did mention to everyone that we did not influence everything, I don't anything. I think there was no one in the panel who could be influenced. In fact, for me to be the jury chair and try to put across a point, and you would have seen me telling this and this and this, lot of discussions happened, and therefore, I would say it is one of the most credible awards that I have seen for a long time. So, all the very best to all the finalists, and I really wish all of you all the very best. May the best brand win. Thank you.